arrived in Minnesota.
Minnesota!
Yeah, oh yeah, you betcha. I'm really, really super excited to see my family. And now I have to get picked up by my dad, who probably hasn't left home yet, knowing him. But first, package claim. The best part about flying first class is that, well, besides the obvious, but your luggage comes out first on the carousel, which means you don't have to wait. Well, unless you have to wait for your dad to pick you up from the airport, like I'm doing right now.
There they are. Hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Hello.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, sweetie.
Hi.
Oh, you're videotaping us.
Yeah. Start.
Alright. Let's go! It's me and my sister.
Hi.
Also known as...
Lux and Laurent.
Oh, wow! And we're here in the Mall of America. See the amusement park? See the stores? See the multiple levels on all sides? Where's Mom? Oh, she was booking it, honey. She wanted to get some crepes. 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 Crepes.
As long as you don't put that on YouTube.
I'm gonna put this on YouTube, Mommy.
Oh, no.
See, my mommy. I love her so much.
Yes. I'm very proud of my son.
Because I send her gift baskets every month.
Oh, yeah. Or, yeah, and I really do all this laundry today.
So, instead of packing any drag, just put all my dirty clothes into my suitcase and I brought them for Mom.
Yeah.
Because she loves doing my laundry.
Yeah, I know. And the thing about it is that he doesn't have any polyester cotton. It's all 100% cotton. All this dress shirts. Now I have to iron them all.
Yeah,
well, I hope that some of them do not fit anymore. So I can throw them away.
I think she's purposely going to shrink all my clothes.
No, I'm not doing that. I'm very careful. Very careful.
Reno, come here. Hi. How are you?
This is our doggy, Reno. She's named after the character in Anything Goes. In the olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes.
What you want, girl? What you want? Ooh.
You wanna bone? Hold on, let me get you a bone. Ooh. Ooh, you want a bone? You want a bone? You want a bone?
Oh! Ow!
You bit me, Reno. Silly girl. We're at the state fair.
Oh, giant lipstick. I like that. Giant lipstick in a car, darling.
We got lots of stuff. We got root beer on a stick, cotton candy on a stick, lemonade on a stick. We had fried pork chops up there on a stick.
Hey, Carl. How are you?
I'm good.
This is my grandma. Dorothy Westerberg.
Oh, that's you? That's me.
Yeah, you're the best grandma in the world.
Oh, thank you.
And who's the best grandson? That's your kid.
Oh, thank you.
No, who's the... You're supposed to say who the...
My boyfriend.
You're supposed to say who the best grandson is.
The best grandson.
Who, yeah. Who's the best grandson?
Who's the grandma?
Who's your best grandson, Grandma?
Who's my best...
Grandson.
Best grandson.
Yeah, who's
I
that?
I think it's Carl Westerberg.
Yeah, I think so too. Well, I think
and he lives in New York, but he doesn't get here often enough to see me.
I know, that's why I'm happy to be here.
So,
he's talking to me now.
All right, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye. I'm going